Hey, I'm making this video because I'm having some changes, not good ones either. The heat usually doesn't get to me until it gets to be 100 plus. Well, it's been like 100, but since it's been in the 90s and I'm getting up to 100, I've been down in bed. I'm talking about from I'm up late today compared to some other days. It's like by 10, 11, 12. I'm exhausted and I gotta go lay in bed and go lay in bed with my eyes closed. And that's essentially for the rest of the day until it cools off in the evening. And it really sucks because I never used to have this problem. Seriously, the 90s didn't used to bother me. But like when I'm inside and the house is in the 70s, then I have a blanket on and a flannel shirt a lot. Right now I have shoes on and I have this blanket over my legs. It's crazy. And then I keep having fevers and then my one leg aching. Ugh. So, it's annoying. So first I was feeling depressed and then I got pissed off because this is year 16 and it's like somehow in my head I had expected that I was just going to maintain it until I could eventually find the answer of something. I take something and blah, I found the answer. I'm better. Well, you gotta hold on to hope, right? But, so then, I don't handle depression well, so I'd rather get pissed off. I don't know if it's an Irish thing or if it's just a Dana thing or if it's just a normal person thing, but it's what happens with me. So that's why I haven't been online some days, is because my body temperature and I'm too tired. Because my computer's in the basement. So it's crazy. It can be 100 degrees outside and the air conditioner's on 78, and I have to wear a long sleeve flannel shirt and have a blanket on me. I have a sister-in-law who she'll be outside and be wearing a hoodie and stuff. It's funny. So, I love you. Anyways, that's what's going on with me. I have been fighting some depression over that, but like I said, then I got mad. Well, someone's home, so I better end the video before they walk in because I'm in the living room. So, hugs, you guys. Let me know if you're having trouble with the heat too. So it always helps to not feel alone. All right, bye.